So they do take good care. There's a lot of scientific research that's done. But yeah. Okay, I am here in just south of Strasbourg, France, and I'm not gonna be able to pronounce it, but I think it's Montagne de Singes or something. My French is not great, but it's basically Monkey Mountain. Years ago, I took my two daughters here for a day to walk around with these monkeys, and it was a really fun day. Thought I'd come back and visit again, so let's go check it. These two are just laying down. There we go. I guess these are like pine trees, but I really like, they're kind of like really spooky since this is October and Halloween, but pretty cool looking limbs in the trees here. He's digging into the little hole of the tree. I guess he stuffed some of the food in there. He's, I think, trying to wake up the other one. Interesting. They got that tree propped up. I see one over there. And it's just snagging it. He's had a long day. Probably let me sleep. If you see the time, time to wake up. Wake up. So there's definitely a lot of trees and a lot of grounds. The monkeys, I think it's kind of like they're eating or snack time, because that's pretty much what they're all doing right now. Not sure if you can be seeing from here, but over there, there's a castle on top of that hill. I'll go see if I can check that out later. Mama with the baby on the bed. You look like an OG.
He does not like your hat.
He does not like the hat.
No.
It's just a sombrero.
He's telling you he don't like it. He says you need to go away.
What up?
He is not here for it.
What up? Do you? What up, monkey? Nope. So, information room. Obviously, these species are endangered. So, they do a lot of work with these nonprofits. Oh, Look at that one. Look at the teeth. So since 1969, it looks like. Wow. So that's been my visit to Monkey Mountain in France. I got to see a lot of these guys right here. Most of them were sleeping, some were snacking, but did get some clips of the young ones. It was pretty cool to see them kind of bounce and kind of have the zoomies, if you will. But yeah, it's kind of pretty much how I remembered last time I was here, years and years and years ago. Back then they actually gave you popcorn, like a handful of popcorn, and you can actually, you know, feed them out your hand with popcorn. But they don't do that anymore, so it looks like it's all healthy stuff for them. Apples, leaves of lettuce, stuff of that nature. But pretty cool to come back out here and check it out. And if you're ever in France, just south of Strasbourg, come check out Monkey Mountain. And with that has been Formerly Me.